Hey guys, what is up? It's your boy C-Dark here. I'm here with my friend Will. I'm on Black Ops 3. We're on Zombies. And we're going to be doing the Giant for a gameplay to see how far we get. As you notice, guys, my friend Will here is level 33, second prestige. I have literally just entered third prestige about an hour ago. Level 6, grinding through the XP like madman. But without further ado, guys, we're going to start and we're going to see how far we get. And to note, guys, we've already had a warm-up game, so all's well and should be well. So, hope you enjoy.
Hopefully.
Yeah. Hopefully. Hope you enjoy. And hoping you can hear Will without a problem, because the first time I did, you know, the dual commentary sort of thing, we didn't have a problem. I did it when we have a friend on Shadows of Evil, so hope you can hear his voice play, but it's louder than when we have a friend, so it should be fine. If you guys want to drop a comment in the description below how far you think we're going to get before, you know, getting to the end and seeing how far we get, or you want to drop a comment and say how well you think we did, or anything like that. To any preference strategies we have, we might note them through the game and actually use them depending on our local discussion or meeting, etc., etc. Try and get the Easter egg done if possible, depending on how far we get, etc. So, you know, enjoy. Anything you want to add, Will?
Nah.
Casual. No.
I'm a very simple child.
Gathered. So, round one, guys. You might see one of us go down stupidly, like, yeah. I mean, last game when we had a warm-up, I died, on, like, really quick. I don't know why. I just kept dying, like, yeah. So you're wondering, guys, I am rocking War Power, Undead Man Walking, Phoenix Up, Arms Grace, and Head Drama. For the sake of I'm low level, I wanted something decent to run with, so. And I have no idea what Will's running. I won't really pay attention to what he's got.
I am running Burned Out, Killjoy, Killing Time, Influence Sight, and finally, Anywhere But Here.
So you heard it here first, guys. My friend Will, like what he likes to rock out and all that shit, and see what how well he does. So all's well, we get a decent round. Well, what round do you think we're going to hit?
Well,
try and break our record.
20 to 30.
Yeah, I mean, guys, my highest with Will, you know, it's two of us is 27. My highest on my own is 35. I mean, we might, I think we've got further, like, to 28 or 29. But what I'm trying to get at you guys is, if we can try and push them high rounds, perfect. Which I did Shadows of Evil, Will, at, like, round 16. To 17 with a friend, you know, who's brand new to zombies, so I went well for a first game for him. Like, his very first game on, like, to round nearly 20. That's not bad, is it?
No, and I do not really play zombies much as well.
Yeah, but he still manages to fucking do his job. As you can see, guys, I ran out of ammo. I'm just dropping some grenades. Madman. Yeah. Ooh, not bad, not bad. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get some points. Oh, max ammo, insta-kill, the lot. Hey, this is a good... This is fucking great. Better start than the fucking last set. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. Nice. Hello. Do-do-do. Let's just... Sorry, guys. I'm just moving mic. Test. Okay, that should be about fine. Right, I'm just making sure the audio is, you know, reasonable. That's not bad, for, you know, for four rounds in, trying to get them points.
On the fourth round, I've got
right.
Just under 2.5.
Do I go straight for box?
But then again, I bought the RK5.
Oh, that explains a lot. I haven't bought anything, I'm just rocking out the pistol still. No, I'll go for box, or I don't know, hold.
I'll probably say make a move towards box, and then we've got box just in case.
Yeah, yeah, I'm just fucking grenading this big swarm right in front of me. Four fucking K, boys. Oh, bollocks. Oh, phew, I'm red. I'm down. Yeah, as I was saying, guys, I'm stupid. I leave Will to do anything, all this shit, because I've got nothing. Double points, Will, keep it up.
Yeah, just using an MR6 just to get the extra points up.
Fair enough. Not bad, not bad. I'm just okay, I just ran out of ammo. I was about to say I'm using my pistol to cover, but I ran out of ammo, like, yeah. There's a fucking crawler down here. I'm about to die near. Oh, good timing.
Look, I have got you.
I'm running for me life! Yeah. That's just yellow of a gobblegum. What did I get? Ooh! Oh, mood. This isn't worth having because it's the start of a new round.
I've just got Killjoy.
Oh, nice. Keep hold of it.
Which is spawning 2 insta kills.
I know. Oh, you're telling them.
Yes, might as well.
I've got head drama, guys, if you're wondering. It's part of from the first DLC. You know, it's kind of annoying. It's early days.
Really shit gun in it. Well, and I've got a shit gun in it. Terrific gun.
Yeah, I know, the grenade gun and all that shit. Double points and headshots all the way for me for the full round. How's that sound? Sounds a bit pointist. With a 44 dredge as well. What'd you get? I can't even see it. You got summit. Oh, nice. Look at this though, we're just point whoring at early rounds. This is good. This is really good. Considering last game we had.
I have a Haymaker 12 and my AK5 still.
Nice. I'm just rocking out the 44 dredge as my only weapon. Oh, well, there goes my fucking head drama. There goes my head drama with fucking 5k points. Right, let me run box again. I want to see if I can get that fucking dingo. Oh, that's nice. I do like it. It's a good gun.
My weevil needs leveling up, so it's pretty sick. A bit of extra XP.
ICR1, I mean. I need that dingo. Oh, teddy bear. That's mature. I'm such a low level, I'm trying to get low level guns. What I've already got is permanent unlocks for the sake of I can fucking level them up. Like, yeah. So if you're wondering, guys, me and Will here, we're not actually trying to use a gun with max out, we're trying to do some XP grinding and level up. You know, just to, you know, max out any more guns, etc, etc. Just to, you know, save us hassle with using max out gun. Oh, I'm ready on you. I'm ready when you are.
Okay, I'll grab.
Grab. Right, I want to aim for wall power or undead man walking. I want to aim for one of the two. Come on, Eva. Oh, bollocks.
Boxes at power.
Right, I just got Phoenix up.
I've still got my Killjoy.
Yeah, well, keep hold of it. Do you want me to open the door? Because if you get power, you can go straight to thingy.
Okay. I'll run.
Got Liquid Devilium? Oh, I'll just grab music because I want to try and see if I can get it. Hoping I grabbed it. It's on you. So guys, if you're wondering, if you saw that Liquid Devilium, if you're wondering what it is, when we're not in the game, you can just use it to grab back, like a purchase for Gobblegum almost. Oh, Heather. I'm reloading.
Max ammo.
Grab it.
Just grab it.
I had to reload before I grabbed that. Yeah. Hey, my last CR just went to level 9. I didn't even know I had it as an unlock. Nuke, do you want me to grab it or we're leaving it? We can always grab it for the sake of ending the round and just pushing through some of these rounds. You know, it's early days. I'll wait till it starts flashing, you can just try and grab what you can. It will be flashing any moment. Okay, it is flashing. I'm grabbing it, I'm stuck. Right, I have a feeling where Jug is.
Jug is not where double tap where the water is.
Okay, that's a big help. I thought it was going to be at its usual place. Buy it through the window.
Buy it through the window.
Can you actually buy it through the window? Oh, wow! I did not know about it. Wow. Learning something new every day, guys. So, what up, boxes? I was about to be like, where's box? It's just YOLO. I need that dingo.
I have the weevil and the haymaker as well.
I'm getting every LMG but the one I want. Got the fucking Gorgon now. Ah! Oh. I despise Phoenix, so. It's alright, it's just, you know, having it at such an early day when
it's
you're not going to
really
need
good
it.
It's good when you're running a team.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why I had it on. I thought I had it on just for the sake of using something. I mean, if you go down in high round, then yeah, I can use it. So it's not too bad, I suppose. You don't mind me getting it. Grab it.
Just as good.
I'm going to box for a bit. I want that dingo. Havoc. And ICR. Oh, cheers. I didn't even notice you grabbed that.
Pardon for you, I'm just...
Why Wonder Waffle again. Pharaoh. I'm grabbing all the guns. I'm looking at like, what the fuck? I got the Weevil. Let's try one more. Ooh. Straight in for that fucking snipe. I could always keep hold of this little setup till I get the Vespa. Or I think I should go and grab it now.
Well, grab it when you're running low on ammo.
Yeah, yeah. You remember every time I said that and I've been on my own, I always grab ammo. Or when I'm with you, I'm like, oh, I'm running out of ammo, I'll go and grab it. I just grab my ammo, like, yeah. Like, for fuck's sake. I want to grab the Vespa kind of, like, now. Because I'm using the SVG. I mean, I've already maxed out. I mean, just for the sake of getting points and keeping, you know, alive. It does help. I'll just ICR it for level. Okay, I got WMD camo.
It's good, but it's just the ammo.
Yeah.
Just leveled up to level 30.
I'll just grab it. Nice. I've already got level 9 on the ICR and WMD camo, so I've just grabbed two of each other. Right, this is low on ammo, so if I try and use it up to the end of the round, then I can grab it. So guys, I hope you're enjoying your little stay overs. We're on round 9 within, I don't know how long, and the matter of 12 minutes. So that's not too bad. Usually we take longer because we're not focusing on anything. We're just trying to take our time. Hello. And hello. Oh,
have you started doing some radios?
No, I completely forgot about them. I hadn't been thinking about them. Why, do you want to try and do the full Easter egg?
I've done the...
Before you... Bloody... You're going to have to show me, because I want to make sure we get these on camera to anyone who hasn't done them. Right, you've literally grabbed one down here, guys. It doesn't matter what order. You've grabbed that one. Okay. And you grab the one over the bridge, right?
I've grabbed that one.
Yeah, and there's another one down here, guys, which is... fucking there in the far corner. Couldn't see it for a minute. I'll go and grab spawn. Leave the one, the hidden one till last, because then we can fucking, you know, show them. I'm not going. There's another one down here, guys. Oh, I did grab it. My volume's low. So if you stay and we just want to hear it. Well, we're trying to stay here and survive, and you know. Hello. Behind me. I was reloading your fucking pleb. What a pillar.
Not my fault, you go in the flat.
Thanks. Right. What's next? Radios.
You've got the animal cages.
Oh, down here. I ain't even. Oh. I'll worry about the music in a sec. Want me to buy a door then?
There's one here.
One that I've never actually noticed that. Ah! So you saw the one what Wills was pointing out I've never seen before. And there's one here, under the stairs. Keep going, Will. Oh yeah, it's insta-kill. I'll just use the fucking Vespa just to try and grind.
Just covering you while you just show your audience.
Right. I already showed him the radio, and I'm just letting it play. Guys, I love all this. It was only a random video for a gameplay to see how far we could get, and it's now turned to an Easter egg hunt. Awesome. Ah, Jesus Christ.
Do you need assistance?
No, I didn't even get swiped. I just panicked at the amount. Just watch yourself through the door. Ah, bollocks, I'm trapped in a corner, I'm trapped in a corner, I fucking run! I'm red! Fucking missed! I'll leave Will to do that. I'll go and get the fucking teleporter. Whereas I will be continuing with everything else. Death machine, guys. There's a death machine down here if you want it. So there's that, and there's that. So if you saw them all, guys, that is the music. Hoping I'll be allowed to play this. Hoping I will. Well, it's with an audio commentary, so it should be fine, right? Plus, it's quiet. Don't know why I grabbed
it. As long as it's not main part of your audio, then you shouldn't get done for copyright.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, that's fine. I'm more worried about my commentary and the audio where you coming through. I hope that fucking comes through, okay.
You might only be allowed this for a snippet. I'm not sure what Treyarch's like.
Well, you're allowed to have their songs for free and play them. It's only when it first, you know, when the map first comes out and you play it, it's done for copyright. But if it's been out for a while, they don't really care. Because they get their fucking music made for free.
And then
I'm gonna grab them.
What teleports have we done?
I can't even remember. All the front two, but not the back. Not C. We've done A and B, but you know.
Well, do you
want to
run there and I'll go to
mainframe?
Teleporter.
Oh, quick revive's back here as well. Do you want to just wait for a bit, try and build up some points, because you know. All right. Give me a sec. So you see, guys, me and Will are trying to do the teleporters, and we'll be showing you the rest of the shit or Easter egg nonsense when we get to it. I know there'll be a lot of you guys who have already seen it before, but we thought we'd do it ourselves just to show what we can do and everything. Actually, no, I'm not getting
him. Pack punch is now worth
it. Oh, nice. Pack a punch because you can. I'm literally hoping for perks before I do anything else. Yeah. Oh, nice. Alright, I'll grab Quick Revive while I'm here, before I fucking forget. Oh yeah, that's not exactly an Easter egg, but it's a little tip, guys. If you crouch under, lay down under a perk, you get, 100 points. Oh, if you don't notice, guys, I walked past it. If it'll let me grab it. There's another radio gear, guys, and I eventually grabbed it. It took me fucking a while. Yeah, I'll show you where the other one is in this little area. Hoping I don't get beaten up by zombies. Okay, I didn't realise it won the end of the round. Lovely. Oh, bollocks. Never mind. Oh, bollocks again. Why the fuck are they sitting there slow? Is it new round or is it end of round?
I'm not sure.
Made me fucking jump, I couldn't get that. I want to hit fire still for a bit, guys. You know, I'll try and get the other radio in a sec. We'll see what I get. 44 dredge, nah, I'm good.
I've just got 44 dredge. I can't get rid of my hair makeup for it.
Fair, I don't want it. I just want the fucking dingo, mate.
Death machine down here.
You just have it. I got the... No, I'm not having that either. It's only 10 points at least, so... So, guys... Oh, now I can show you this other area. There's another one right in that corner, guys, if you can see it. Oh, it's dogs. Help. So, what else are you doing? We've done radios.
You might want to... you need to do headings. We need to get that started.
Yeah, we'll worry about that in a sec, cause I've just done music and radios. And we've just got that hidden one to do.
Which weapon?
No. I'm just saying, go do the last radio real quick.
Just started it.
Right. You're helpful.
I used a 44 dredge with thermal.
They're not going to see what you're fucking using, are they? That radio's not fucking coming through. Yeah. What player? Oh, it's not playing for me. Okay. Oh, there we go. It's playing now. So, guys, I know we can't actually see anything, but there's a hidden radio within here.
There's my point of view.
In between these two pipes.
There.
Right, okay, I didn't know it was hidden. I thought it was actually invisible.
No.
There. Right, I'm gonna fucking show them before we start it. Where you shot. To guys, I know you probably know because I've had it many times from World at War to Black Ops. If you shoot that little thing, I'm gonna. Will's already done it, but little green things will pop up, you know, like that, of all the power ups. So
I'll let you do Teddy's.
Right, cheers. Cheers. There's one here, guys. Concerned you can't see it. Thought I didn't grab it then.
And you get that little snippet of audio just to confirm you have hit it.
Yeah. Help. Help. I'm retreating the wrong way. I'm gone now. Barracks. Barracks! Yeah. Just leave me, because I can try and get war power and try and get the Vespera's pack-a-punch from war power. Unless you want to try and grab me. Oh, you get fucking ammo every time I'm fucking down. Bullshit. So guys, I hope you're enjoying this round 15. Will hasn't even gone down, now I've fucking gone down twice. Well, if you want to leave the other two teddy bears until, you know, they're completely good, then I can just spectate you doing it.
Yeah.
And you can show them what you get. Well, kind of. If you can try and get me, I'll be... Okay, never mind. Well, since you're near one of them, you might as well just try and kill off what you can. Now I'm spectating you. Wait, what gun are you... what gun's that? What's non-packable? What are you using? Oh, nice. That's good. That is really good. Right, have you got time? Oh, no, you don't. Just grab the double points and be like, yeah. Right, you want to fucking show them briefly because I want to hit fire sale.
You need to show them.
Alright, as you can see, guys, there's a little teddy bear up there. Oh, I hit it. I got the fucking dingo at last.
You might want to go do the thingy one.
Nah, round started. I need cover fire. I got the fucking dingo at last.
Big time, I thought you can go down.
Exactly. Oh, that's why I'm coming up here. Oh, big help. I'm just reloading.
My weevil is out of ammo.
Right, I'm just reloading. Briefly. I'm using Dingo, guys. You know, it's another guy to pack a punch and level up. So that's, you know, not too bad. But I've eventually got it after fucking 2 deaths and 16 rounds. Bit of a piss taker. Reloading. Reloading. Oh, I'm trying to reload. Okay, I go down. Insta-kill fucking went, you pleb. Reloading. I grab it and walk backwards. So guys, as you can see, me and Will are trying to teamwork for a bit. You know, whilst, since I haven't got any perks or anything, I'm using an LMG. Oh, that's actually perfect help. Because I've got 8k right here. But I don't really need it, do I? I just need to get fucking perks. Grab that. As a priority. Got another liquid divilium, guys. That's like my second one this game. Oh, wait, have you had any?
Yes, I have. I had two.
Nice. Right, where are you?
I've got fireworks on both my weapons.
I'm gonna hit this real quick. Oh. Yay! I got what I wanted.
Double tap.
Juggernaut. I got that walking speed thing what lasts 4 minutes.
Oh, what's the artifact hit and slows them down?
Yeah, I got it for like 4 minutes, it's great.
Good, just got another liquid divinium.
Nice. Right, I'm gonna go for quick reverb. I'm kind of glad we have this, guys, if you're wondering. This undead man walking is perfect, you know, for, you know, if you're doing, like, on your own or...
Show them the other teddy spot.
I know, and I don't know why I've come over here for fucking quick revive, because I'm in the wrong place. I'm a fucking pillock. Is quick revive down there?
Yes.
Good. Grab it. Grab that. I'm aiming for war power, hopefully. Because I can fucking grab, you know, Vesper. As soon as I've got time, guys, I'm going to just make the most of this. I'm going to show you where the final teddy is, and I'm going to show you what we get at the end of it. Just killing a few of them briefly. Kind of glad I got that. So what's your opinions on Undead Man Walking?
It's not too bad, but all right. It was an actual activate rather than an auto activate.
Yeah. Okay, so guys, there's the last teddy bear. Little thingy for the Easter egg. So I need to just, you know, go show you real quick, guys, you know, what you get from it, because from the old ones you never gained anything, but now you do. This little pistol right here, if I can get it out. Yeah. Oh no, that's because the round ended.
No, paradox.
Oh. There's a death machine down here. I'll just go grab it. I didn't know you had fire cell.
Yeah. Oh, wow, that's got glitched out fireworks.
Oh, God, again.
Yes.
Yeah, Will has this thing, guys, where if he's using fireworks, it just fucks his screen up.
Literally, it just stays there, and only I can see it.
I know.
And it doesn't even do no damage.
Huh.
I wouldn't bother, but it doesn't do no damage. It just literally sits there.
And does nothing. Cool. Right, I'm gonna just hope for war power, because I really fucking want to get it.
I've got 144 headshots.
Wow, I've only got 51. Fucking...
yeah, you've got 184 kills. That's nearly every kill you've had is what I've had of a headshot.
I got war power, guys! I'm fucking running for fucking Vesper. So guys, if you're running war power, you just buy a gun off the wall, it automatically packer punches it for you. There we go. I grabbed what I wanted. Ta-da!
And it's one of them where
which is kind of a good thing.
And it's also a bad thing if you want to buy yourself.
Set and gun. Oh, yeah, yeah, I know, that's fucking annoying. When you just have to use it on a non-packer punch gun, which is kind of a good thing. Says I'm okay, I'm ready on you. I got my set. Reloading, got it. If I actually make double tap my final perk, I don't need to wait for monkeys, because we've still got that to do.
Well, I'll start hitting bots and you get, might as well get double tap.
Yeah, I'll go, I can't remember, oh yeah, it's no jug in it.
Oh, I just got monkeys.
Oh, I might as well hit bots and try and get monkeys. Like, yeah.
I'm very happy. Still start off at the end of the round.
Can do, but I don't really want to risk going for double tap. Do you think I should risk double tap? I mean, I'm nearly there now, it's just, you know, because the round started. Oh. Okay, I just flew right past it, I don't really want
to
risk it.
Recommend not
to. Yeah, I'm not going to risk it. I'm going to wait for full round to end and I can run for it. And I can explain to them, you know. So guys, if you're wondering briefly, what Will's going to be doing is getting the monkeys now that he's got them, and hitting a teleporter on all three of them. And all that does is activates the thing at the mainframe, which will show you when he's done it. And then, you know, you press X or square, depending on your console, to activate it. Gives you the little bonus perk or secret perk, you know, what you... gets covered by snow, I suppose.
It's either
stamina up or deadshot daggery. One or the other.
Yeah.
Beat you to it, like, yeah. Crawlers! On you. Love the Vesper, it's a bit OP in a way. And I'm just raking through the ammo on it. Like, yeah.
I've got like a Maganath left.
Cool, I'm on 60, 95 bullets. Just about to go through it all. There's the kill. Level 7, boys. I'm alright leaving you there just to finish him off and leave one. Because if you leave one, we can grab what we need.
Very good. I'll come with you and then we can start doing teleporters.
Yeah, yeah. And you got the point. I mean, I'm just going to leave you to do it, and I'm going to run around, grab double tap. Grab them, strip mines. Do I? Why?
I don't know, do you want to come with or not?
There's no point. I can just show them what it does, you know, when you do it. And then grab.
Oh, whoops. Wrong trigger.
What a pillock. Glad you didn't fucking press it. And double pack this for the ammo.
There we go, I've done one.
Okay, so guys, if you're wondering, these things go green every time you do one. And if you're wondering, when you do it, you press X or square to activate, like I said. And when you do, little laser beam will come through there, we'll show you shortly. And you can see the final perk. Oh, I got 10 on the Vespa. That's Packer Punched. I'm happy with that. Sorry. Hello. Am I needing max ammo? Oh, bollocks.
There we go. No, all we have left is the middle one.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to have to wait here hoping I survive.
No, we'll just do a middle one later on. We'll do it end wrong.
Middle one? Which one have we got left? Do you want about C?
Yeah.
Oh, back. Yeah, yeah. Well, I've got 10 on the Vespa at the ready. I just need to pack a punch. Yeah. You know, the dingo.
Yeah. Fall back.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I don't know if we're going to let your strip mines go off for the sake of you grabbing some points. Right, I'm coming up. I'm going to reload this and try and use that pistol briefly. Oh, just for the sake of save some ammo and get some more points. Have you got one or did you not pick it up?
No, I ain't run that way. I still need to grab mine, so I'll grab mine on the way back.
Yeah, yeah, once you've done the teleport and then grabbed it. We'll leave like another zombie again.
If we can.
Yeah, yeah. I've only got one bullet of this thing left. I'm just going to throw some grenades. Boom. I'm going to be happy if I can max both of these up by the through this entire game. I'm really chuffed. I'm reloading. It's on you. So guys, as you can see, me and Will like to teamwork and try and get somewhere, hoping we don't bollock at each other for going down.
Reloading.
Same. I'm done.
Ready.
Fire. So as you see, guys, one of our strategies is sitting on a catwalk and taking turns to reload, and the other one shoots and gets the points while the other one's reloading. It helps go through the rounds quicker as well. Whereas the other one I did before, I ran on there.
Last couple of zombies.
Right, you want to just be... Drop down, dropping down. There's two. Yeah, yeah, we can just leave, kill one, and then, you know, leave it with me. Where's yours? There's like another one. Oh, you only. Yeah.
No, I died.
Oh. What the fuck? The zombie's just running the teleporter. You made it a crawler. Thank fuck.
Well, so good. Now you can run straight to me now, then.
Exactly. I need the max ammo fast. So, do you want to press it, though? Because I've already shown him. Do you want to press it? Because, you know, I might as well. As you can see, that guy's that thing what Will presses. Okay, he's letting me press it. As you can see, the guy's this thing what I'm about to press. Little blinking light. You press it. And then laser hits everything and goes through there. Hello. And his Deadshot Daggery. Have you got on the house on you at all?
Nah. I haven't.
Bullshit. Oh, bollocks. Let's just grab. I'm happy with that. I'll keep all that. I've got the points. I've got Arms Grace. Oh, bollocks. I forgot to pack a punch. The fucking dingo. You think I've got...
we'll just wait another round.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Good idea. I mean, I've still got, you know, 104 ammo. I'm kind of struggling here to fucking get through.
Oh, I've got two glitched out ones.
Oh, cool.
Not because you can hear them.
Ah, well for you.
Three.
Wow.
Get that three, I have three.
Cool. I've got Arms Grace, by the way.
All I can hear in my headset is just constant fireworks.
Haha. Right, unlucky. Right, I'm coming up and I need to reload. I've got like 8 bullets. 10 bullets, that is all. Okay, I ran out of ammo. I'm going! Oh, I can't exactly go anywhere. Help. I'm yellowing the teleporter. Are you any monkey? Oh no, Mark Hammer. I'm just gonna fucking yellow the pack a punch. Yeah.
No, we need a Mark Hammer.
Yeah, that's why I'm pack a punching the fucking dingo now. Nice. I've grabbed pack dingo in time, so thank fuck. Yeah. At least I got this in time. Ah! Hello. I'm not even watching. Well, I'll grab this in time. The amount of ammo the dingo has, guys, is phenomenal. Look, I'll get my setup and I'm just like, yeah, surviving now. I will survive. Oh, it's level 13. And there's a carpenter down here for points. Grab it.
I need my armor.
Yeah, yeah, same. Right, I have a feeling. Do you want to grab the pistol or did you grab it?
I haven't grabbed that yet.
Yeah, I think it's dogs. I have a feeling.
Oh, for God's sake, and it's not.
I'm double packing. I got 10 on both these fuckers. I'm happy.
That's quite good.
I didn't know you put a trick man there. It fucking made me jump. And it's a bit too late for it to be one shot, one kill still. But you know, if you're using the pistol, it's like a two shot kill. So, guys, I'm
still
ass.
One shot.
Oh, nice. Round 22, guys, within 36 minutes. Nice. If it's still one shot, I can use it for a bit. You know, close range.
Yeah, well, I've been using it at closest range.
Right. There's a shitload of them coming through that one window.
I've got 10 bullets, and there's a glitched out fireworks there, taking a seizure.
Ha. I'm just gonna use the pistol for the sake of saving my ass some ammo. And for the sake of I can use it, whilst I still can. Just make the most of it. There's an insta-kill, if I can grab it. I grabbed it. Just in time, boys. Yeah, turned. Bye. I'll leave him to it. I'm really hoping for a max ammo, guys. Quite badly. Ah, what's behind me? It's fucking you.
Me.
I couldn't move. Yeah.
I've literally do need ammo.
Yeah, I'm rocking 348 bullets.
I've got...
I'm over 300 is my point. I'm kind of open for dogs. Why, have you got no ammo at all?
I've got 120 and I've got another 220 to go through.
Oh, nice. So if it's dogs, you can just use it up then.
I'm 15,000 of leveling up.
Hey, it took its time.
Yes, dogs!
Yeah, I'm happy too. I'm going to do a run through on check. I'm on 15,786 XP away. Do I do a run through? Hello?
Of what?
XP.
Yeah, I just said I need 15,000.
Oh, bang on. Nice.
Never done.
Fair. So as you can see, guys, we're on round 23. Will hasn't even gone down. I am just a pillock for going down twice. We're in 23 rounds and I've got my nice little set of pecs. Wait, did you get Deadshot or... No.
No, I haven't. I've got Quickcraft to save your ass.
I've got Arms Grace, don't worry. I've got Arms Grace, don't worry. Just leave me be. As you know, get me. Because you need Phoenix up and I could just be sat here with Arms Grace like, yeah. Sorry. Just reload. Great, you wanna go and grab that pistol? Go and grab the pistol.
I've grabbed it.
Oh, never mind.
Then all clear is look, fireworks going off.
Control.
They're all going off in my face as well, it's not enjoyable.
Fair. What level are you on anyway?
34.
Oh, nice. Right, wait for my strip mines to go off. I'll put my other two down. And then, you know, if you've got any on you, you can just use yours yourself. Right, don't use yours, you know, throw them at the front. Oh.
There we go, mine's over and done with.
Wait, where'd you put it? Oh, down there.
Outside.
Oh, I won't even watch him. Actually, guys, I'm using the vest. Wow, what'd you press? Oh.
Monkey.
Oh, well. Make the most of it. Ooh! I'm on 9k. Oh, God, look at the points. Yeah. These points are banging.
Seen them in headshots, I've gone.
Not really. Fuck. 191. I'm catching up. Yeah. I'm more interested in your kills.
You can't see where you're aiming. I can't.
Ha. I know. Yeah. 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 I suggest you re-element it. You know, pack it with a different element. Maybe it'll get rid of it. Or does it not get rid of it?
Didn't get rid of it.
Ah, right. You know, when we get to high enough ramp, we could just start flying around on teleporters, like, yeah. Unfortunately, guys, Will doesn't have a YouTube channel, I don't think, so you won't be able to, and he's not even recording, so unfortunately for you guys, you won't be able to see his point of view.
Not having a YouTube channel.
I know. I pass on the information. How many perks you got? You got all four.
Four.
Fair. Look at these points are. Look how point the course of these fucking points are. Right, do you want to try and use these pistols, the annihilator things? Try and, you know, use up some of the ammo. Save your ammo by using ammo. Oh, all mine is. I'm going to try and use it if I can. No, I just wasted a bullet. Bullets. Do I grab that, or do you not need it?
I'll grab
it. Just see what you get.
Oh, for God's sake.
What? Pressing the wrong button?
Yeah, I haven't got ray gun.
Are you going to keep trying on it, or no?
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it. My 10 guys just on a mad roll. Hey, 42 minutes as well. Ew. That's not bad, you can always pack it. Max ammo, just reloading. Right, you ready? Oh, boss, I can't grab it! I'll let you fucking cover. I got it. I don't get it. I got it, we eventually got it. Yeah. I'm focused on the Vespa, really loads, just for the sake of I can fucking. Hello. Once this round, I'm gonna rebuild that barrier. Like, yeah. So, guys, as you can see, round 25, we're going through these rounds really quick. Because we are very close to our record, and Will is not even shooting, so I don't even have a fucking clue what he's doing. Death machine.
Yes,
Tam,
I'm shooting outside the window. Yeah.
How many is there? Yeah, this again. Well, guys, how to finish off a round properly with a death machine? Like, yeah. Ta-da.
I am 9,500 away from 35.
Prestige 2, yeah.
Yes.
7,136 away from level 8. Prestige 3. I won't even watch my levels then. Last time I checked, I wasn't even level 6. It's for you. It's for you! So casual. Think your dog wants its master? Like, yeah, I can't see. What is that? Ooh, max ammo.
That's not my fault, it's not my fault, but...
Throw a quick monkey.
I expect from the dog.
Cheers. Throw some grenades on like we did before, just noob everything. Have you done your explosive challenge yet? Oh, bollocks, sorry.
I don't have a clue.
Helpful.
I'm really paying attention to it.
Fair. Have you noticed the points though? What are racking through? If we get a good game out of this, I'm gonna be happy.
Well, we normally do. We normally have a bad start and then end up quite
well. Yeah. I mean, I've only died twice, so out of a pair of us, you know. Level 12 on the Vesper, I'm happy. Took its fucking time, though. Yeah. Double points. Me. I'll keep the pistol for, you know, have you got yours available to use? You know, try and keep it for the next round. Here's my point.
Mine's out the window.
Oh, you're using yours now? Oh, I'm keeping that for next round. The second round ends, I'll get the window, jump down for Bowie and then come back up. Anything you want to put out there as a debate and nothing stupid, because I know what you can probably fucking say. Nah. I'm doing Bowie now, before I fucking forget. Oh my god, the camera fucking despawned.
Have we done everything now?
Yeah, we have done everything, we're just chilling. We're now on our record, guys. Between me and Will, we got to 27 last time, and look what round we're on. We're around 27. Yeah, I'm just gonna bought it. Dogs! Huzzah! It is dogs, again. You know, if I can get... if you notice, I'm focusing on the Dingo and Vespa, because I'm so close to maxing them out. Once I max them out, I'd never have to touch them again.
Yeah, it's having a weasel fight, Dredge need leveling up.
Fair. Look at the points, though. Yeah. Reloading. So guys, I hope you're enjoying your stay for these past 46 minutes, hoping you've sat around for that amount of time, having no idea how long this is going to go on for. Yeah. Eventually.
I'm well aware that monkeys don't attract dogs, it's just for the sake of getting extra explosives.
Etc. You don't know if the challenges don't apply to dogs because it says zombies. I'm just letting you know.
I'm sure.
Oops.
Max ammo anyway. You ready?
I'm ready. It's on you.
Whoa, that's funky.
What is? There's nothing there for me.
No, I'm sort of flickering up and down.
Ha. Huh. Are you getting your ass back up here? Oh, my ass! Hey, musical statue, musical chairs over there. Yeah. I'm just going to let them go explode again, guys, because it's my personal strategy of letting them explode and just be like, yeah, Borogs. I can't see. Done what?
The challenge.
Oh, for the explosive. Nice. So guys, I want to note this because Will mentioned it earlier and I kind of want to try his idea, depending on how well we can do it. You know, if we try it on, when the next DLC comes out, for us to enter, the next time we enter Prestige, if there's a DLC on its way, to race to the next Prestige from one Prestige to another and see who gets there first. You know, just to see how well we can do. Which means, Will, you're going to have to be playing a lot more zombies.
Yes, but if
we're
doing
risk
the stage, then I
might
as well.
Yeah. I'm level 8. Yeah. Need to reload.
I've got a HP cap. I would like it, but I'd rather just stick with my weevil.
Fair. I need some major cover fire. I'm just using this pistol for the sake of save some ammo. Insta kill. That was nice. I love the pistol when you're fucking knife, guys. It's just like amazing. Nuke.
I now only need another 54,000 until I can then prestige.
Oh, nice.
Because I'm now 35, but now I need to now reach max, which is 54,000.
I keep thinking when you say that, you're on about pants. I'm like, what the fuck? I've still got 3 bullets on this fucking annihilator, by the way. I want to use them. Quick. Boom!
Yeah.
Bang for where? Oh, did you grab it? Is it Death Machine? Oh, bollocks!
Yeah, but I lagged massively.
Bollocks! Okay, I'm kind of preoccupied. Right, can I do something really quick? I shall return. Alright, you're like one bar in and two bar in.
Yeah.
Come on, give me decent. Oh, that's not even what I wanted, like, but you know. If I die, I'm fucked. I don't know whether to revive you or not. I don't know how many zombies there is.
Or just try to.
Oh, I've got a 10 guy running around like a madman now. I'm just trying to fight my way through. I'm through. Hello, how are you? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I did say, I'm like, oh, can I just try something real quick? It runs all the way around. You're one of my 10 guys up there killing them all.
I do need all my pets back now.
Yeah, you could always try. Have you got like a Pekaholic or on the house set up on your thingy, or no? Oh, go! Go! I don't even know where you've gone. You've disappeared. Oh, bye. My advice is just get Jug and Speed Call and work your way back for Quick Revive on the following round. Hoping you survive. So guys, Will's gone down once. Oh, twice. Oh, for fuck's sake. Shall I just keep going? Because we're past our record anyway. I just need to survive, don't I? So guys, we're 2 rounds past our record. If I can survive this, I'm going to be quite chuffed. I need a max ammo or something.
That's what did me over. I have no ammo at all.
I know. What I'm trying to get at is I'm, you know, short on ammo-ish myself. I'm over 300 bullets still. I'm just going to lose quick. If this dog's like next round, I'll be like, yeah, machete. Because I can all... Oh, fuck. Vespa's a wall gun. I can buy it. I fucking forgot.
Next round we're doing something to get max ammo out of the box. Wow, I can still see Inspector in you.
Ha. So you can just see what I'm doing?
Yeah, basically he's just sat in my fireworks.
Cool. So you can still see them?
Trying to give me a seizure.
You. Do do. Do do do. Do 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 do. Excuse me. Cheers. Good call, considering I've got low ammo. I bet that's a max ammo, innit? Will, do you want to place your bet? Innit? Can you even see it?
Briefly.
Okay, it's disappeared, whatever it is. Oh, bollocks! So guys, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to hit that like button and of course subscribe.